In this video, I'm going to show you how I made this prototype. The reason I made this prototype was I wanted to make a table lift for our presses. We have three presses in the shop. And oftentimes when we're pressing things, the table needs to be lifted up and down while we have objects sitting on the table. Sometimes those objects are heavy, and moving them up manually is rather difficult. They have different types of table lifts that you can put on them. Some of them have a crank on the side where they crank up. Some of them have integrated hydraulic cylinders that move the table. And I wanted something kind of in between. I didn't want a hand crank on the side because oftentimes there's things along the sides here and a crank just is a problem. And so I wanted something where we could just lift from the top, lift it up, and lift a set of pulleys. And when it lifts those pulleys, it'll lift the table. And so I needed to be able to lift this just a short distance and the table 3 to 4 feet. So I came up with these pulleys and I made this prototype. And so I made the video of how I'm gonna make it. And now that I've made the prototype and I've seen that it will work, I'm going to go ahead and make this for our presses, and I believe it'll do good. I'll make another video when the presses are finished and show you how well it works on our presses. But I wanted to show you this just for an idea in case you have a press and you need to lift the tables up and down. It might work for you too. Thank you.